the Saturday Evening Post helped to raise them, with pictures of big American cars. A 12-year-old impression of the 50s, teenage idols and movie stars. I've been to Detroit, Miami, and Nashville, Boston, San Francisco, and New York. I've sat on Malibu Beach and watched them surfing, and visualized dreams they ain't no more. I know I'm from Birmingham, England, but I've got a U.S. state of mind. As I walk down this long country highway, I ain't sure of what I'm gonna find. My little girl, she works on board a big silver bird, flying all across the Atlantic Sea. She can get me a ticket wherever I wanna go, but I don't need reality. The 50s American dream's enough for me. Walking along the South Coast English Highway, my thoughts are my only company. I'm in 50s America in my contented mind, and I guess that's good enough for me. I know I'm from Birmingham, England, but I've got a U.S. state of mind. And as I walk down this long country highway, I ain't so sure of what I'm going to find. Walk down this long country highway.